go simplify first. I'll make sure it's pretty easy. I think you guys will pick it up pretty quickly, so then we'll move fast into kind of more advanced stuff. So who's been, who wants to be a partner? Who's pretty good at, like, give me a feel? All right. So I'll kind of show, I'm a lefty, so I'm going to show all my stuff as a lefty. But if you guys have any questions, I'll be walking around, be righties. So, all right. So my first setup to my high crotch is pretty simple. I usually circle always to my back leg. So I'm ready to go, ready to keep my hands down for a down block. And I'm circling to the high cross leg. I want to break him in half. I don't want to be right out in front of him. That's where he's good at. I want to try to break him in half, get to my comfortable side on my right. Most of the time when they block that out, that's when I go to my single leg. So again, I come out, I'm in my stance here. I keep my head, my shoulders ready to go, ready for a shot. I'm circling. I'm circling to the right. I want to get to this inside tie. I don't know if Kyle showed you guys that yet, but I try to get to the wrist and then get to the inside tie, which basically I keep my right elbow into my side and I catch the back of this tricep here. A lot of times they'll elbow bind this off. That's where I want to be at. So whether I come out, pull this head into it, and get to that wrist, or I get go to the wrist here, work up into my inside tie. So again, I'm here, circling, get to the wrist, get to the inside tie. Once I do that, I'm gonna push into it. I'm a guy that uses my legs pretty good because I have strong legs. I'm gonna push into here. And once I feel him kind of push back into me, that's when I hit my high crotch. So he pushes back here. Once I feel that pressure, I'm basically raising this arm up. Really simple, but as I'm raising that up, I'm squatting down into my high crotch. So a lot of guys make a mistake, they shoot it, and they shoot down into the leg. That, you're gonna get sprawled on. With the high crotch, the biggest thing I do well at is I bounce off my knee really well. So I'm kind of like an airplane shooting up. So I squat down here into my high crotch. Nice, where my ears ready to, my head's ready to his ribs, my chest is up, back's into him. Now windshield wiper this back leg here. And once I have that weight on that back knee, I chop here and finish. So again, pretty simple, but this is my go-to setup to my high crotch. So again, circling into my wrist. I usually grab the other wrist here, get to the inside tie, head's in the way. You can either go head into the ear or ear here. Push into him, wait for your opponent to push back. Again, pull that arm up and then into you. Here, into my high crotch. Chop with the knee, finish. So, again, pretty simple, but circle into him, get my wrist here, either on the head, on the wrist, inside tie. Remember, keep this elbow in. If you have that elbow out, you get ducked. You want to keep that elbow in constantly here, pulling him, pushing on his head. Into my high crotch. There. So, one more time. Again, circling to my back leg. Here, inside tie. Head's in his ear. Push in. Wait till he pushes back. High crotch. Chop for the knee. Finish. Any questions on this one? Pretty simple, but we'll go from there. All right, one, two.